Hey guys, you guys on the rerun back another reaction videos about it. Todd, I'm left to spot him, got him, so below. Now, I heard a snippet of this. This was before the incident with him of getting shot, bro. And I'm happy he, you know, survived them shots, bro. Because rappers be going out like this quick. I'm not gonna lie. When I heard that, and people were like, he's in critical condition and all this other stuff, and that he died, I was just like, no way, bro. Like, I don't know. I was just like, nah, he just couldn't, bro. And then they was like, he's alive and well. And he went on live. I was like, okay. Because I think it was like, he got shot at like 20 times and he got hit like 5. I don't know. That's what I was hearing. But I'm happy he made it, bro. Because we don't want to lose, you know, other rappers or just anybody to senseless. You know, violence or whatever, and people was making jokes, and I'm just like, nothing's funny about that, especially somebody almost losing their life. Nothing's ever funny about that. But we're gonna write to this. I heard this, let me see if I remember. It was like something, I forgot, but I heard this. Why did I stop? But I heard when he posted a snip, I was like, okay, bro, I'm feeling it. So I'm happy he dropped this. I'm loving that people giving my favorite rapper of all time his props, bro. Cause like, if it wasn't for Sosa, this rap game will not be looking like how it's looking, bro. People will not be looking how they look, bro. Like, bro. So give that man his flowers, bro. Give him the flowers. It's my own suit. I feel like Sosa. Throw your hoodie on. Fuck him over. Put them boys over there. I don't know. I think I should turn it up. This late. I feel like Sosa.
The block got hot. Things got mad. Want some money and your cheese and your cookies dope. Ay, fell in love with hooker hoes. Bitch, I get money that ain't shit unless
what I speak. What song is that? You spent your pants and on some hooker. Watch out. Gang pulling up. I saw you drop a couple. The talk, bro. Hold up, this might have been recent. That sounds just like the talk. That's, bro, why do he got that from talk? If he ain't listen to the talk, bro, I don't know what else was on that. He listened to the talk.
I'm like, nigga, cool down with all that hot shit. Get them bills from that. It's not easy. 20,000, I ain't nothing to pick. Put this nigga to sleep. Motherfucker pick. It's my own soul.
I feel like Sosa.
Throw your hoodie on. Fuck him over.
Put them boys over there. I don't know him.
Keep on looking wrong with nigga Mike.
No him.
My old
fella, I feel like Sosa.
Throw your hoodie on, fuck him over. Put them boys
over
there.
I don't know him.
If he keep on looking wrong, the nigga might just blow him.
Bro, this might be my favorite song by him.
Want some money and your cheese and your cookies, though. Hey, fell in love with hooker hoes. Bitch, I get money that ain't shit to let a bitch know. My chain hang nuts, man. Watch my shit go. We don't salt rice, that's how I'm gonna cut his throat. Nigga, cool down.
Y'all know.
Get them bills from. That's not easy.
It's on Apple.
20,000. I
It's on Apple Music. I'm trying to pronounce it. Who them boys over there? I don't know.
This my whole flow.
He said, I feel like Sosa.
Yeah, throw your hoodie on. Fuck him over.
Who them boys over there? I don't know him.
If you keep on looking wrong, the nigga might be built him.
For like Sosa. Oh, bro. Oh, I felt like Sosa. Nah, but I love this song, bro. And it almost got a million. So when did he drop that? Actually, oh, 2 days ago. Bro, I love when people give my favorite rapper his problems, bro. Sosa deserve everything, bro. Grammys, all that, bro. You know what I'm saying? But shout out to people who really showing love. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, giving my son his props. But if you guys like this reaction, you know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, turn up the notification bell on so you know I bring a new video. And I'll see you in my next video. Bam.